There are only two tragedies in life. One is not getting what you want. The other is getting it.
Last swig in this bottle, sipping, see the room spin. They say the good die young, so we living in sin. Who'd have thought when we was kids, the street would swallow us in? Revolver on the table for the deaths of my friends. Maybe the prayers said for us got these whores to the left. Amongst the drugs and the death, while the innocent slept. The chemistry consists of better in the streets of a mess. Most our parents felons, thanks for the neglect. The morning fog and exhaust bring another day. Choking on the Cali Kush, heaven just a breath away, left astray. And so our thoughts high as the sky can't bring us back. Creepy eyes blaze through the bellies of you jealous rats. See this Novocaine moves, soul stuck in gutter mode. Sick mix, Pacific chopping grams of pharmaceuticals. It's this life of dream circles and revolving doors. The streets dark, like they cut the lights and pulled the cord.
Tell me I'm everything you despise. That I'm the personification of evil. And I'm what? Responsible for the breakdown of the fabric of society and world order. I'm a one-man genocide. Say everything you want to say to me now.
Some oblivious to the signs, blood stains in our mind. We've turned ashes into dreams, the light left us behind. Believe in hell cause it's there, sticking, moving the sails. Where fuckers die in their sins, but try to live on a prayer. I walk alone, I'm a sick man, spilling these thoughts as they bleed through the sink. Never shit where your dope's at, mainline shackled up, jumpsuits and wristbands. Shots ringing, whiplash, rats out of drug labs. A paradox gridlock between stages and jail. Where narcotics always present, but the glory is rare. And two-faced snakes decapitated. We getting high under the California sky, watching days go by. 30 series hug the concrete, twin pipes burn. We ditching Kern County sheriffs on these one-way turns. Concerned solely with our own, chronic smoke disturbed. Exhale small through this booth while I express these words.
There is enough evidence here to put you away for consecutive life sentences. You are going to spend the next 10 years of your life going from a cell to a courtroom before you even start serving your time.
You call me evil, but unfortunately for you, I'm a necessary.